Your boy with the crutches. I just like them to know that I'm crippled. I don't know how it is. It's your boy. You're starting, mate.
Alrighty, what's good, guys? I'm back here with Jake Hill, the cripple.
Yeah, boy.
And today we're going to be reacting to some Scoot edits. So we've made a list already of what we're going to be reacting to. So yeah, without further ado, let's get right into it. What's the name of the first one?
Well, the first video we're going to be reacting to is an oldie but a goodie. It's called Halloween Scooter Edit 2010, boy.
Alright, let's get started.
You're probably going to do this.
Yeah, hang on. Alright, we got to start from the beginning. And ready, set, go.
They're obviously sponsored. And this is made by Team Kiwi Scoot. Team Kiwi Scoot. With a Phoenix logo. Oh, foot slip, mate.
Ooh, 1 foot.
The sketchiest frickadoodle around.
Oh.
I reckon that was his first ever movie.
It's all fake, he's all in ski.
I wouldn't even count half of those 180s.
Yeah.
That was snazzy. He won't learn that about you. I'll just be in the video.
Oh, ooh, half part.
For the crew. Foot slip, it's not count.
Oh, sketchy has.
The no foot is back in the game. They're like floaters. It's like tower, it's a float. That was the best thing I've seen so far. He didn't even land the freaking double whip, the pussy.
Alright, that's the end of that video. So next is Scoot Edit
2012.
Which one was it? Was it this one?
It was that one.
Oh yeah, it was. Because I had that. Yeah. All right, hang on. It's got a. All right, bring it back to the beginning and go. All right,
this was 5:59 in the morning.
No white in between.
Just to beast us. Mate, that's not how you magic these days. He's obviously Dakota Schutz. Look at them shoes. Oh, the G turn. What is this song? Dave Razor Pro. He's on the MGP team, apparently. That was a big fat
guy.
I'll grab that helmet. Actual bad kid.
Oh,
just sticks it. Somebody that she gets to know. On the bass drop. Obviously, some really good editing on the bass drop. He fell off, that is not good. Takes it to the skate park. What has he got? What has he got?
What, fakie?
The tail whip, though. It's just aged. his first MP3 player. Honestly.
Oh,
not even writing.
It's like half a second.
You're cutting it short. You're just about it.
Just shit.
Alright, well this is completely...
And...
just not okay. So we are quitting with life.
Stop.
That is not okay.
Nah, that's just terrible. No one likes that.
We can't even finish that video.
I don't understand how it... almost has 3,000 views. It just doesn't make sense.
It's not okay.
Alright, so next up.
We got. Ooh, mate. I can spell. Should we just butcher one right there? Ready? Click on. Should we just go on this one?
Watch that one, they'll find another one after.
Alright.
Alright, so now the vid we got up is a bit of a new one. It's the Kai Saunders Covey Pro Part. This is the latest edit. And yeah, we're gonna get reacting.
A 3. 2.
Go.
Go. Always keen on the rap battles. I mean, I could do that.
Thank you. a big stair set. Holy crap. Oh.
There goes your hip, mate.
Oh.
And your head.
And your ass.
He's the banger.
Oh.
Lucky you got those epic groups.
That's a landing and a half. Well, there's that. Alright, so now we're
gonna wing it, because that second edit was just was not okay. It just went for too long, doing the same tricks, and it didn't even land his double hit. That was the first one. Whoopsie daisies. Never mind.
Alright, so we're just gonna quickly search for another video. Alright, we found the next edit. We're gonna watch Brendan Smith Fasten Scooter's web edit. So, yeah, let's get it.
And honestly, we'll probably cut this one about halfway because it goes for friggin' 7 minutes.
Yeah.
You bloody beast. Get out of here, dog.
Everyone's talking about how much. Alright, ads, yep, yeah, let's go.
Bit more crunch on the outside, soft on the inside.
I disagree, mate.
For just $1. $1 medium chips all day, every day at Hungry Jack's.
Cool.
Go full
speed. And stop. Oh, wow.
That was on you, mate.
Alright, ready?
That was on you.
Set. And go.
I'm calling Flare Quad Whip Nigga Bitch.
Shh.
Sounds bruv.
What even is that?
Well, that was a bribe backing. We got nothing finger double, I think. Pretty sure it's completely wrong, but I think I'm right.
Jesus. This person isn't even human, like, literally.
For you homos out there, no offense, topside, you get no excuse. Because, like, Brandon Smith just proves you wrong, bruv. Honestly. That was triple bar flare topside. Don't get any excuse.
Most of like his air tricks as well, like 270. He goes like quarter to bank. But he does it 270.
Nothing front bar.
See? Like that.
In.
No, it's like alley-oop.
This one's inward, I'm calling it.
Bruh.
Right, the next one. Oh.
Was it like double front cuff or whatever? Holy crap. What?
I've watched it so many times, but it's still so good every single time I watch it.
Oh my god! This is hectic.
That's alright, I guess. Yeah, boy.
Holy.
Top side. You don't get excuse.
This is crazy. How many bastions is that?
And that's quite.
Jesus. He's not even human, guys, like literally.
Not even feet on the dick and turn it. Inward. Yes, I knew there was one of them. You're inward, in it.
Okay, that was like front scoop bri.
When you up the Dakota shirts.
Actual. This sneaks a bar into like everything. You know, it's everything, but like.
Almost a skid.
What?
Same. Top side. I'm gonna learn that one day.
Holy shit.
Clayton Lee coming at you.
If there's someone out there who can literally like name all of the tricks that he does, just, yeah.
Pretty amazing.
Yeah. I mean, I know you can, like, watch, like, the whole video in slow-mo, so, like, you're able to, but if you can do it at normal speed, that's hectic. Holy crap.
And that was inward bra whip 360. Sick. That is really high.
How does he even count how many whips he does? Just in the air, it's like, and this lands. Guess that works. Alright. Is it done yet? No.
We've got the next verse. And he's got so many clips in here. Isn't it? I only would have headbutted his bars a couple times, though.
Yeah. I'm so high. It, like, half sort of makes sense that he can do, like, so many, like, crazy whips and, like, bras and stuff like that, because his scooter is, like, really small compared to him.
Yeah, that's a lot.
Yeah.
That was pretty
good.
To heal.
What? What?
That's hectic.
That was like 5 bar downhill bar.
He doesn't even like compete in comps. Because he'd just wreck everybody.
Yeah.
I know the edit clips, but I feel like he could still get most of these, not too hard.
Nah. It's getting a bit old.
You reckon?
Yeah. Have you seen him live?
No.
Is that? Oh, he's not. He's not that good.
Yeah.
Yeah. Wait. He's still good just because he's called Brendan Smith. But like. Jesus.
That's so cool.
Brendan was, or was it like nothing front air?
Yeah. Well, down nothing front air.
Mm. Oh. What? I thought he was gonna catch it after like 3, but he does like 5 or some shit.
That is heckers.
It's just like no one else has an edit this long with like tricks that are actually like good. I wonder how long this took him to like film and. Like, Jesus. He like just adds like an extra spin in, like when he's doing something over a box, he just adds an extra like 3.
Okay. Well, we accidentally watched like the whole thing. But it was like heck is as.
Yeah.
I reckon that would be the end of the. What do you call it? The reviews?
The reaction video?
The reaction videos?
You reckon?
Yeah, I reckon.
Alright, thank you so much for watching once again. Make sure to leave a like, subscribe. Alright, we're getting closer to something. So, yeah.
Boy. And I've got one question. You gotta pick that camera up, mate. I don't know. Does anyone know what that is?
What?
Oh. And that poster.
What is this? Take a quick look at that. So there's Jed Anus doing fat, like, invert or.
Trick-a-doodle?
Yeah. He's got a tail. Take a quick look at that. So we got him. Yep. No tail. He's got a tail. This doesn't make sense. Ryan Williams.
Are you even there?
He's not even there. Like, I don't know if you can see that or not. But he's got like a white outline. Like,
and he's literally got some hair coming out the elbow.
Yeah, he's got some hair coming out of his elbow.
And you can see through these. See through them. Like, you know, makes sense, mate.
You know, makes sense. Terry Price here.
The white gap between him. Yeah, what is going on? Not even a photo.
And there. Scoot, I'm calling you out. Photoshop. Photoshop, Photoshop, Photoshop. Alright, that'll be the end of the video. Again, thank you so much for watching. Make sure to leave a like, subscribe, comment what you thought, and yeah, see you next time.